I don't know why I did that.
Jake Lee is temporarily unavailable because he's been attacked by fucking bees. Yo, did Jake just die? Did Jake just randomly fucking die right here? We're gonna go kill these fucking bears, my dude. Picking you out of your misery. Get out of here. Come on, man. Oh, he did a backflip. I just want to say that was a 10-10 fucking backflip right there, my dude. I killed the bear that was in there? Okay, so now what do I do? Do I talk to this man over here?
You know you can hear the cultists banging away at the rail yard.
He's a phantom.
What do they plan to do with it?
Wait, what?
Nothing but beautiful trees as far as the eye can see.
Ooh, no, I don't want... That's too far away right the second. What's over there? 300 meters away, there's a side mission.
Nothing wounded but my pride.
Huh?
Ooh, buddy. Let's see. One. Eight,
nope.
Two. Watch my back. I see cultists.
I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome
Now I know I heard that.
Got him in the head! Nice one!
I can. I can. Every day.
How do I free the dog? That was it? All I had to do was pet him.
Thanks for letting me fight with you.
Hey, no problem. Thank you for fighting with me. Hi?
Someone out there is not playing by the rules.
Nope. What's up, dude? Ooh, there's a deer. That's what's up. Oh, God. Hello? I don't know why your mans would run up like that, but, I really actually, like, walk. I like walking around. I think it's... Trying to fucking mortar me, you ass. See you later. What's up? What are you doing? You alright? What's out there? What are you so upset about, my dude? Get it. That's what you were freaking out about, my dude. That's okay. Come back. Can I fucking mortar something? Yo. Come here, dude. What are you? Am I gonna hit it? Nah, not even anywhere close. Okay. Holy Jesus fuck. Oh! It got hit by the fucking car.
Nope.
Come back! God damn it, man. Boomer. Boomer, come back. We're not gonna chase that shit, alright? Dude, that's fucking crazy, though. See ya. Whoops. Let's go see what his body yields. Yeah? Probably nothing.
Like you can handle a weapon.
I can. For any reason. Shit. Listen here, bitch. Yo, I'm really sorry, pup. Your friend is dead, though. Yeah, she's definitely dead. I can do this for hours. Hello? What the hell is that? Oh, that's probably the guy I accidentally killed. What are you doing over here?
Get in, loser! We're going shopping!
I miss my home, my wife, my dog, my friend.
Sorry, you won't get helped. I'll let you go.
Please, they're not looking. Help me.
I just want to loot. Thank you.
a whole lot of fucking people to take down for, like, just walking over here. Like, hey, what's up? Boomer? Did Boomer die? What? Alright, come on, Jake. Let's fucking go for 15 minutes, I guess. I don't understand. Like, sometimes the dog can, like, fight with the best of them, and then other times he, you know, shit. Well, what was intense? Your run over here? You didn't do anything yet. Take him out, Jake.
Better you than me.
Dude, Jake actually did something.
Gotta take what the dead don't need.
I like to imagine it's Jake from State Farm in that commercial. Jake. What are you doing? I'm just killing. Helping you. Said we'd do whatever to help you with your car. We're killing these bad guys. Kicking a fucking cougar in the asshole.
Smart thinking.
I'm hearing they burned the farmhands alive at Sunrise Farm. I thought the Peggy's already owned that place, so I don't know if it's true. Either way, people need your help there. You can't let them win.
You know, she's taking the car? Fuck, alright. Yeah, I can't believe what happened either. I fucking kicked a cougar in the asshole to death. Unsure how that happened. Is it a door? Can I open it? Okay, can't open it. What are you?
I know what you'll do with those.
Rare. What am I gonna do with those? Is there something to do with Prairie Fire? Fire.
Hey, you look like you could handle yourself. Hey there, name's Nadine, and I was hoping you could help me out. See, my grandpa.
Can I fly that there helicopter?
I guess since he knew none of his kids wanted him, he sold them. Thing is, I wanted him. And now Grandpa's gone thanks to the cult. I don't have anything to remember him by unless I can get those comics
oh,
back.
Shit. That's a
if
phone.
You could find the comics for me, I'm sure I could make it worth your while. I need the complete run.
Okay. Well, I'm actually just gonna steal your fucking helicopter instead. How about that? No, I'm not actually doing that, obviously. I don't need anyone mad at me in the game for no real reason. I would rather kill people and then have them mad at me for that.
Just do it!
Holy shit!
You know, last time I killed some bees, motherfucking Jake died. How do I go down again? I completely forgot just now. That's awesome. Hello? Do I go down this way? Silo over here. I'm gonna go ahead and kill. Oh God. Please help me. I think I'm actually gonna end this right here, right now. Enjoy your day.